RS3 just got a lot more colorful. Adding to the list of ability overrides, the January 16 update added 3 more. Chaotic Berserk, Chaotic Hurricane, and Azure Sunshine. Say what you want about the ability cosmetics, it panders to the TH mechanic of the game, but it gives the players more freedom and they're already in-game. That's why it looks like